warning. If you see this the following icon, it means you should turn down your volume for the next scene.
Thanksgiving. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. I am so excited for the Thanksgiving dinner.
Good morning, Dark Harriet. Today is Thanksgiving.
Yay. I'm so excited for the Thanksgiving dinner.
So are we. And your grandma and grandpa will be joining us at the Thanksgiving dinner tonight.
And if you behave at the Thanksgiving dinner, you will get ungrounded. Okay.
Okay, Mom and Dad. What time is the Thanksgiving dinner?
At 6 p.m. When it's 6 p.m., it will be time for the Thanksgiving dinner.
Okay, Mom and Dad.
At 6 p.m.
Dark Harry, it's dinner time.
Okay, everybody. We are gathered half today to have a wonderful dinner. Let's close our eyes and say our prayers. Dark Harriet. We're waiting.
I'm not doing it.
Dark Harriet, you needed prayers ever since you were 4 years old. Why aren't you doing them?
Because they're a waste of time. I just want to get to the food.
Listen here, young lady. Saying prayers is a big responsibility. You're not being responsible at all.
Your grandfather is right, Dark Harriet. You better say those prayers, or else you get no dinner.
But Grandma...
Listen up. It's either you pray to God, or get grounded. Your choice.
I want the freaking food right freaking now. I'm starving to death.
Dark Harry, you're such a big baby. I can't believe you scream at the top of your lungs at the table. On freaking thanks.
I agree with your father. You are such a spoiled brat indeed. And also, you're grounded for 74 weeks. And did you know what this means?
What does this mean?
This means no Thanksgiving dinner for you.
I agree with your grandfather. This has got to be the worst thing you have ever done.
And because of what you did, I will be leading the prayers. Now get your butt to bed, now. And also, no Black Friday shopping for you.
Bye!